The Stanbic Uganda Cup quarterfinal starts tomorrow with a game on chat. 2016 champions Vipers Sports Club is hosting 2015 winners Sports Club Villa at their home at St. Mary's Kitende. The winner of the Uganda Cup qualifies for the CAF Confederation Cup, and Proline are the defending champions.
I've beaten Villa twice, home and away, in the Stanbic and UPL. We are playing a Uganda Cup tomorrow, so I think the approach won't be so different, but they will come with a different approach because they think that it's the tournament which they think they should win this season, because they also want to win some silverware. We are also aware that it would not be an easy game, but we have to encourage our players to be more serious and see that we get more goals.
We have lost to Vipers two times in the league. We've lost to them home and away. But these are different circumstances, whereby tomorrow is a different story, a different case, where, because tomorrow most of the players are going to be there. The matches we lost with Vipers, we had problems. The first match we played, we had problems in our defense. If you remember, we had to bring a midfielder in the defense. Then the second match, also we had issues, we had injuries. In fact, three of our top midfielders were not there. One was had an assignment, he's playing beach football, and then the two were sick. So the different circumstances, but this time, all of the players, apart from Waswa Emma, who is not in the team, they're all going to be there.